What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode. Today, it's all about the Glock. What's up, guys? Like I said in the intro, today we're going to talk about the Glock 19. This is a Gen 4. This is my newest to the collection. So let's bust some rounds off, then we'll talk about it a little bit. Glock 19, the Gen 4, fantastic pistol. So this has been out for a while. Of course, they've got the Gen 5 out now. I really enjoy it. This is a polymer pistol made by Glock. A good friend of mine, Mr. Johnny Thompson at Thompson Arms, sold this to me, fantastic price. I'll put a card up here shortly. That way you can get a number from him and buy all the guns you want to from him. So, Glock 19. Let's break it down, show you how easy it is. Take the tension off the barrel, pull it down, push it forward. Unlike some guns, you got to pull the trigger to get it to work. This one, you just take the magazine out, make sure it's not ready to fire, and it breaks right down. As far as the internal workings of it, everything is the same as far as every other Glock. You got your barrel, recoil spring. Fantastic gun. I bet I've only shot maybe 50 rounds out of it, but that's going to change today. We're going to pump about 100 rounds through this thing today. Internal workings on it, just like every other Glock. Great. Fantastic gun. This is my first Glock I've owned, and I am absolutely fond of it. So, the trigger. That is just as smooth as it can be. Reset. Great. And it's audible. I love it. You can hear it every single time. Every single time. So, let's put some more down. Load us up another magazine. I've got a couple more loaded up here, but we'll go ahead and get this one fired up. And we'll put another down range. Be back in just a minute. All right, so the Gen 4. Basic, standard Glock sights. This is empty. Basic, standard Glock sights. Not too bad. Not the best in the world, but not too bad. You can upgrade them pretty easily. But I know you didn't watch this to see me sit here and talk, so let's put some more at the target. The trigger pull on this is just amazing. I'm guessing you guys can hear the reset on the trigger. Just great. I'm hoping you guys could hear that reset on that trigger, because it's fantastic. It's such a smooth shooting gun. I was sold on the Taurus for a while. Had a lot of people comment on some of my videos telling me how much of a POS the Taurus was. I still don't think it's a POS. It's a good gun, man. I've used it for a while. So, what can I say? You know, I'm a fan. But I'd have to say I'm definitely a fan of the Glock now. So, what you get when you get a Gen 4? You get 3 15-round magazines. You get multiple different back grips. Multiple different grips. Get you a cleaning brush. And you also get a little speed loader. Speed loader actually helps, because I'm telling you, that 15th round, trying to get that in a magazine is a pain in the butt. So, I've got two more full magazines here. Let's load them up. Shoot it some more. No problems whatsoever. I'm telling you, this is probably my 6th magazine I've put through it. Let's do it again. Let's dump it out this time. I mean, it's butter. It is butter. So, we'll get it loaded up. We'll be back for some more. All right, so just like that, blowing through 100 rounds. First off, I got new shirts in. I want to thank the Cotton Press Screen Printing here in Tarboro, North Carolina. I think they turned out looking great. Appreciate it, Mike. Another person I want to thank is Mr. Johnny Thompson. Thompson Arms. It might be backwards on the screen, but check him out. Check him out. Fantastic guy. Great prices. Got this Glock for somewhere a little under $500, man. So brand new. That's not too bad. So again, guys, thank you so much for watching another episode of Mirrors Outdoors. If you haven't already subscribed, click subscribe. If you're a fan, hit us that like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you'll be updated every time we post a new video. Check us out on Instagram. At Mirrors Outdoors, Twitter, @Mirrors Outdoors. Until next time, see you guys later.